How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Yes? See kids, in our English period, today we are going to learn new alphabet. Naya alphabet padenge. And which is that alphabet? Do you know? Yes? I will tell you. Okay. See. This is EA. Which is this letter? This is EA. How to write EA? See. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. This way we write letter EA. और EA से क्या क्या होता है? That I am going to show you. See, EA, elephant. क्या होता है EA से? EA, elephant. और क्या क्या होता है EA से? That I am going to show you. Okay? See, EA, eyes. क्या होता है EA से? EA, eyes. Then, what is this? This is our hand. And this part of our hand is called elbow. क्या कहते हैं इसे? Elbow. E-A, elbow. Then next. See. What is this? Ear. E-A, ear. See, what is this? This is egg. E-A, egg भी होता है. See, E-A, easy. Easy means आसान. Again we will revise letter EA. What is this? This is letter EA. EA, ear. क्या होता है EA से? EA, ear. EA, easy. EA, eye. क्या होता है? Eye. EA, eye. EA, egg. EA, elephant. Okay kids? Now I will teach you how to write letter EA. Okay? Are you ready to learn? Yes, very good. First we have to draw standing line. Then from the top of the standing line, draw sleeping line. Then from the middle of this standing line, draw again sleeping line. Draw it properly and this line should be smaller than first one. Okay? Then again draw sleeping line. Draw it properly. Okay? Now it becomes letter EA. Which is this letter? This is letter EA. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. EA. EA elephant. EA elbow. Okay kids? Got it kids? How to write letter EA and which pictures are coming with letter EA? समझ में आया आपको?